How to use correction tape? If you've made a mistake with a gel pen or ballpoint pen on white paper, correction tape will be incredibly useful. Lift the cap protecting the tip and press the tape with the white tape onto the area that needs correction. Gently pull and press again at the end to cut off the tape cleanly. If there are any raised edges, lightly press with your fingertip. Once it's fully adhered, you can rewrite over it. Follow for more.